in 3, 2, 1, go!
Match 32 begins. Blue Alliance and Red Alliance operating under autonomous control pre-programmed by the students out on the field. One gear has been delivered and the Blue Alliance has a rotor. The Red Alliance has a rotor spinning. We are neck and neck. Neck and neck in the scoring early in the match. Robots are moving around the field, delivering gears to the airship. Delivering gears. We have two rotors spinning for the Blue Alliance. Two rotors spinning. We have two rotors spinning for the Red Alliance. Two rotors for Red, two rotors for the Blue Alliance. Robots are moving about the field. Score is neck and neck. Neck and neck. Rotors are spinning on both alliances. Fuel elements are on the field. Four fuel elements are on the field. Robots are collecting the fuel elements and moving the gears to the airship. Three rotors spinning for the Blue Alliance. Three rotors for the Blue Alliance. Two rotors for the Red Alliance. Blue Alliance is now in the lead, has a solid lead over the Red Alliance. Robots continue to deliver gears. Three rotors spinning now for the Red Alliance. That's three rotors for the Red Alliance. Three rotors for the Blue Alliance. Under a minute left to play. More fuel elements on the field. More fuel elements on the field. Gathering fuel for the steam engines that power the airship. It's still neck and neck. The Blue Alliance, Red Alliance has now taken the lead. We're under 30 seconds. Robots are making their way to the airship. Preparing for flight. Feathers have been deployed. With the Red Alliance in the lead. Red Alliance is in the lead. Red Alliance robots are climbing. Red Alliance robots are climbing. We have Blue Alliance climbing. Two robots climbing. And the Blue Alliance has come back by 1 point. Unofficial. Unofficial. A close match. Unofficial. Blue Alliance by 1 point. And we're going to the screen. Let's look at the screen. Airship away into the clouds. Into the clouds. And it's the Blue Alliance by 1 point. 1 point, the Blue Alliance. Match 32. All three teams have moved up in rankings. Match 32 is now in the books. That is the last match for today. We will reopen at 9 o'clock tomorrow, 9 o'clock in the morning. Congratulations to the Blue Alliance. Good night, and y'all.